Hello and welcome to the Indian Beat.
Okay, tonight there will be a girls tennis match against Try at home. This starts at 5. The varsity baseball will be going against Try at 5. The varsity softball will be going against Union County at Union County at 5. The track and field will be going against Wapahani, Blue River, Seton at Wapahani at 5.
There will be a 4-H meeting in the library at 3:30 on Tuesday, April 16th.
Last night, the girls' junior high track team ran against Muncie Southside, Seton Catholic, and Richmond. We placed 4th overall. Megan Dickman placed 3rd in the hurdles. Emma Blankley placed 4th in the 100-meter dash and 3rd in high jump. Oakley Reichard placed 6th in the 100-meter dash and 3rd in high jump. Ava Jeffries placed 4th in the 1600 and 5th in the 800. Ina Durbin placed 4th in the 800. Emma Blankley, Megan Dickman, Ina Durbin, and Oakley Reichard placed 3rd in the 4x1. Congratulations, girls. Northside will be having multiple concerts. Here are the dates and times for them. April 17th at 6:30 p.m. in the RESC Cafetorium, the Primary Select Choir will present the Awesome 80s. Students should arrive no earlier than 6 and no later than 6:20 and report to Haviza Court. On April 24th at 6:30 p.m., the RESC Cafetorium Varsity Select Choir will present The Greatest Show. Students should arrive no earlier than 6 and no later than 6:20 to report to Haviza Court. May 1st at 6:30 p.m. in the RESC Cafetorium, Northside Kindergarten will present Fiesta. Students should arrive no earlier than 6 and no later than 6:20 and report to Haviza. RESC is having a community rummage sale Saturday, April 13th, 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. in the Northside Gym. Booths are $10 each. If you are interested in purchasing a booth, please contact Emily Bocanegra, Mrs. Keel, or sign up in the teepee. Come see all unwanted items or get some nifty items for yourself. This week, the library will be celebrating National Library Week. It is a time to recognize the contributions of our nation's libraries to promote library use and support. As you make your way to the library this week, feel free to take the National Library Week Challenge Quiz. Quizzes must be completed in the library and turned in to Mrs. Williams. One challenge winner will be chosen at the end of each day to receive a special prize.
Baby's got a habit, diamond rings and Fendi sports bras. Riding down Rodeo in my Maserati sports car. God knows stress I've been through.